let's do the other one. Same world. While he's doing that, same world. Unread intel. This arrest warrant is for Nick Magwitch. Arresting officers have probable cause and evidence connecting Magwitch to numerous felonies. Subject was last under the care of Dr. Rosamond Fletcher at the Infinity Medical Center. Nick Magwitch is one of her patients, and she is a person of interest in this matter. Okay. Is in the southern part of Infinity, southeast of Darkwood. We'll give him some time, no problem. Not a pushy person. Fletcher, huh? Smooth. Flycatcher's got some shit here.
Time in the world.
I'm looking for a scientist.
A scientist? Well, I know as well as any that science has brought many modern miracles to our world. But it's foolish to expect science to solve the problems in your life, the problems in your psyche.
What?
Crazy dingbat.
No, my psyche is fine. Sentinel was searching for a scientist, and I just wanted to see what was going on.
I do treat many scientists. In fact, maybe three of my patients might be willing to talk to you, but I can't guarantee they'll all be cooperative. Perhaps one of them is the person you're looking for.
What do they look like?
I'll tell you what I told them. I focus on what my patients' minds look like, rather than distracting myself with their rather trivial physical appearances.
So you have no idea what your patients look like?
Right off the bat, I'd say we could start digging into the root of your anger issues.
Great. You've been very helpful.
I know my patients by their inner demons. If you were to say, I'm looking for somebody suffering from clinical nanoanthropy, object sexuality disorder, or Gelos syndrome, then I could tell you exactly who it is.
I'll come back if I have any more questions.
Well, this first consultation was free.
No job.
But for a full session, you'll need to book an appointment. Let's see, I'm free Wednesday at 1:30?
Yeah, that's all right. I'll pass on that.
What is it?
Shut up. Get the fuck out of here. No job. Where'd the steps go? Don't talk to these crazy... Where did the freaking stairs go? Excuse me.
No, I'm not doing anything wrong.
See what this one wants to do.
Hello.
Stay away.
No need to fear.
Greetings and salutations, human. How may I be of service today?
What are you? Some kind of robot?
Thank you for your query. We are not a robot. We prefer artificial life forms. We are a unit of nanobots working in unison to simulate human life and biological functionality.
Okay. Well, that's new. Sorry, look. Maybe you could help me. I'm looking for information about a missing scientist. I was told you might know something.
Thank you for your query, human. Our protocols do not allow us to convey that classified security information. Have a nice day.
Yeah, you too.
Another nut job out here?
What the hell?
Don't be afraid. How are you feeling today?
Pretty sad.
No.
But at least I'm free. Here. Free of being that creature. It's nice.
Creature?
Well, they call it a creature. But I call it a god. Gelos. The divine personification of laughter. When I get too excited, I infect others with my maniacal laughter. It's like a venereal disease, a hysterical virus.
So they have you on tranquilizers?
Something like that. Here I can have a life free of humor, jokes, and other funny things. I need to take life seriously, they tell me.
Okay then. Seriously? I need your help. I'm looking for a scientist that happened to go missing. Nobody's seen him for a while.
There's a scientist by my house. We're actually neighbors. They're always out and about. Sort of fits your description. I'm not joking.
Know where I can find them?
Yes. Their apartment's over by the Vega residences. It's silly simple to find.
Thank you. Hey, I hope you're cured of this soon.
What's left for them
Nonsense.
To do? Remove my funny bone?
He's just sick, right? Tempted, gotta say. Okay,
hey.
Show.
Hello. You didn't happen to bring one of those Sentinel drones with you, did you?
No, I'm afraid not. Look, maybe you can help me. I'm looking for a missing scientist. They were a patient here.
You ever really looked at a drone? Focused on its parts? The sexy, sleek lines that run down its body? Ever look at it and think, this thing, it knows my soul.
You know, I can't say that I have. I don't really think of machines that way.
You should. They're more than just machines. They are the world's greatest sex toy. They make me hot and bothered.
Can you focus on the issue at hand? Please, have you heard of anything at all?
Oh. You know, now that you mention it, there's a scientist that worked as the head of the Skell security office. Maybe you talk to them?
Thanks for the help.
Anytime. And if you happen to see one of those drones nearby, be sure to tell them that Mortimer is thinking about them.
I'll be sure to do that, Morty.
All right. It's Skell security head office.
What do you want?
North of Scour. Vega Residences. Is this it? Oh yeah, let's do that first. What are we doing here? Find intel. Okay.
I got enemy contact! Hostiles are attacking!
Yeah.
seems tight, boy. I don't see any civilians. Fury.
Hello. I'm not gonna hurt you. Can you give me your 2 cents on this?
I've said everything.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
West of the plaza in Vega Residences. I hope this is it. That wasn't helpful. Don't tell me I'm fucking stuck. Yeah. Another needle in the haystack. That's what a lot of these side missions are. It makes you feel like you're taking more time than you need. Ah, here we go. It's up. Good. journal. The more time I spend in nature, the more I really enjoy myself. My friends are right. Camping really is good for the soul. Next time I'm out here, I need to get Becky and Sean to Flock Lake. I really love that area, especially the eastern part, but it's all great, really. So glad I made this trip. Scale Security Head Office. Like that. Alright. Let's get out of here.
Who are you?
Shut up. I'm gonna shoot you. Done it before. Test me. You don't know what you hit. No.
They take your life, but they
wrong spot.
Tell you why.
Not ready for Morrison. Sorry, folks.
Could have used that.
My trucker.
Down my country road.
need to be afraid. Do you happen to know any information about this?
I wish I could tell you more.
Thanks. Much obliged.
It's east of the main building in Skill Security Office. Dead trees, the bridge. Look, his hide. Oh. His hideout is in Lake Country. East of Flock Lake. Dead tree forest. Exit out. There it is. Get this intel too.
Science!
Alright. Let's just see if we got our objective board. pressing so hard.
You're the scientist the soldiers are looking for.
Scientist? Me? No. No, I'm just a humble groundskeeper. Can't play golf if there's too many divots.
Listen, it's okay. All right, I'm not here to hurt you.
Hurt me? Why would you hurt me? I can help you get the best tea time on the island.
Seriously, I am not with Sentinel. You can drop the act.
Really? Oh, thank Gaia.
Why are you on the run?
I was working on new surveillance tech that would make sure that no one could do anything naughty without being caught. But now the soldiers want to use it on the homesteaders and outcasts to control them. If the people ensuring everyone acts nice are the ones that are naughty, then the whole thing goes backwards.
Right, right.
So I had no choice. I did the worst thing ever in the history of the world that I could ever do.
Let me guess, you killed your supervisor and ran off.
Killed? No. Much worse. I erased my work and ran off.
That's worse?
People are born all the time, but my work... My work... The world may never see its like again.
What can I do to help?
Well, I need to be dead.
Look, come on. I'm not gonna kill you, man.
No, no, not for real dead. Pretend dead. If you can hack the servers at Black Tiger Outpost and change my data without anyone noticing, then it will look like I died trying to escape them.
Okay, I'll see what I can do.
Hey, I'm gonna be dead.
What do you want? I gotta be undetected. Okay. New Argyle. Northeast of all right. See what all this done, come back to Jesus. Jesus Morrison. Picked a bad day to be all casual.
Set the world to rights. I'll make you tremble and fear. Do it one more time.
MP7 here.
Do it one more time.
drive it or what?
Thank you.
Zero. We got through that. That was a little challenging. Not kicking jack shit.
Calls for a lifeline.
Can't kill him.
Damn sure.
To find me, but they can't use that because I deleted it.
Yeah, I got it.
I'll make something new. Something so good that no bad people could ever use it for something bad.
Sounds great. Oh yeah, one more thing.
What?
Please, get yourself a new psychologist.
That's right.